in one machine, such as bending test, tensile test, compressive test. So you know that these are two loads, and we show that one load is fixed and other is movable. So we can easily test the tensile. In tensile, as you know, from tensile test, we can place a rod in which the compression tensile force is acting and the elongation is produced. So we can determine this stress by force per unit area. So we can determine the stress of the material and elongation is produced. And the machine shows computerized the graph image of this stress. And other is compressive test. It is opposite of the tensile test in which we apply force to the material and at the end force the material breaks. So we can determine the stress of the material by this machine. And other is bending test. We use a large rod in this mechanism, so we can test the flexibility of the material, in which we apply the force on the center of the material, and then at the end the material breaks. So we can calculate the flexibility of the material. Yeah, I like to say that for a bit.